Dear my fellow lions, accomplished people from around the world have led our great association in its over 100 years history. While each international president brought their unique perspective and expertise to Lions Club International, there is a single constant that united all lions: service. It is of great importance to unite our clubs and community around the world, because great good can only be achieved when we join together as one. 2 years ago, I proposed the founding of International Lions University at the Ellis Alumni Center of the University of Illinois at Urbana Campaign. It was founded in the United States in the hope that our more than 1.4 million lions from more than 210 countries can do better service through deep education. It is my privilege to invite Professor Yongsan Cheng to serve as international president of International Lions University. It is a great lion and an outstanding scholar. Sincerely, I hope that International Lions University can integrate all the effort and expertise from Lions and also the deep education network of universities and organizations, such as Loc Melia, Deep University, National Kaohsiung Normal University, and National Science and Technology Museum, to offer deep education to Lions for them to do better service. I am also very happy to learn from Professor Cheng that the National Science and Technology Museum will honor Lions Club International with the International Lions Charity Square. Due to the pandemic of COVID-19, I cannot attend the opening ceremony for the Office of Global E-Trading for Charity and the Deep Education Network of International Lions University at National Science and Technology Museum. I would like to wish the opening ceremony and attendee all the best, hoping that the collaboration will help make the world more peaceful, prosperous, and blissful. Thank you all.